Do I have insomnia? This is one of the trickiest medical questions to answer, mostly because there's no clear-cut answer and many different factors involved in diagnosing this sleep disorder. Lack of sleep can not only affect how you function on a daily basis, but your overall health and safety, and the safety of others too. If you have trouble sleeping, it is essential to determine whether an underlying disease or condition is causing the problem. Sometimes insomnia is caused by pain or digestive problems. It can also signal depression or anxiety. Speaking with your physician is recommended, mostly to rule out any underlying health issues. Following these tips from the Sleep Council will help you have a more restful night. Keep regular hours, going to bed and getting up at roughly the same time every day will program your body to sleep better. Create a restful sleeping environment. Your bedroom should be kept for rest and sleep. Temperature, lighting, and noise should be controlled so that the bedroom environment helps you to fall asleep and stay asleep. Make sure that your bed is comfortable. It's difficult to get a restful night's sleep on a mattress that's too soft or too hard, or a bed that's too small or old. Exercise regularly. Moderate exercise on a regular basis, such as swimming or walking, can help to relieve some of the tension buildup over the day. Less caffeine. Cut down on stimulants such as caffeine in tea or coffee, especially in the evening. They interfere with the process of falling asleep and they prevent deep sleep. Don't overindulge. Too much food or alcohol, especially late at night, can interrupt your sleep patterns. Alcohol may help you fall asleep initially, but it will disrupt your sleep later on in the night. Don't smoke. It's bad for sleep. Smokers take longer to fall asleep, they wake up more frequently, and they often have a more disrupted sleep. Try to relax before going to bed. Have a warm bath, listen to quiet music, or do some gentle yoga to relax the mind and body. Write away your worries. Deal with worries or a heavy workload by making lists of things to be tackled the next day. If you tend to lie in bed thinking about tomorrow's tasks, set aside time before bedtime to review the day and make plans for the next day. The goal is to avoid doing these things when you're in bed, trying to sleep. Don't worry in bed. If you can't sleep, don't lie there worrying about it. Get up and do something you find relaxing until you feel sleepy again, then return to bed. If you are having trouble sleeping or are tired during the day, seek further medical advice or consultation at www.lincolnfamilymedicine.org or call 738-0660.